If you have white spots on your fingernails, this is what it actually means. You were probably told these white spots were because of calcium or zinc deficiency. Well, that's not true. These irregular white spots are known as punctate leukonychia. It's usually caused by minor impact damage to the nail bed, the base of the nail. It can happen if you chew your nails, slam in a car door, or even give someone a really hard backhanded slap. The white spots usually start at the bottom and move up as the nail grows. They usually show up 6 weeks after the initial injury and can take up to 8 months to disappear.